So we're here at Rise Park, Sinker Shores, Michigan. We'll be filming me and my dad's first video today.
Who are you?
I'm Marshall Pata.
Awesome. How many holes are we playing today?
I think we're going to play 24 holes today. Maybe 18.
Maybe 12. All right, is this our home course?
Yes, it is.
All right, home course, Rice Park.
I will be throwing this, I think it's a driver, but I don't know.
Let's see.
It's from Discraft. So I'm going to throw a forehand, the hole's up there in the trees.
What hole number is this?
Hole number one, 255 feet.
255 feet, and where's the hole?
Straight ahead, I don't think you can see it.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Got the recording.
All right, hold on, let me get ready.
Not the best shot that I wanted, but it's fine. I'll take it. This one's for bogey.
But it's real bad.
Plus one after the first hole. Feel kind of good. Hole two, 190 feet. 190 feet. It's straight ahead right there. I'm going to try to get a nice forehand in there. Till it goes.
Hold on. Go ahead.
Not what I wanted, but I'll take it. So I think I'm gonna try to get a hybrid around this, that thing. Good enough shot. I'll take it. This one's for my first part of the day. Nice, so I'm plus one after the first two holes. Hole three, 336 feet. I'm gonna try to just get a nice forehand in there. The hole is straight over there by that soccer net. Let's give it a whirl. That way, but I didn't get it that way.
Hey, at least didn't go in someone's yard.
Yeah.
What you got?
So, this is my second shot. I'm just gonna try to throw it straight.
Back in the fairway.
As far as I wanted it, but I'll take it. Okay, for par, but I don't think I'm going to make it. I'm going to try to throw a hyzer. Too high. What? This one's for plus one. So it looks like I'm plus three going into hole number four. Hole four, 213. It's a really easy shot. It's straight ahead. I'm gonna see if I can get a par over in this. So I'm gonna throw a forehand with my mid-range. low-key roller. I didn't want to roll that much, but I'll take it. So I'm going to see if I can try to get it close or make it in. I'll take that. Easy par. So this one is for par, and I made this a save plus 3. Hole 5, 355 feet, hardest hole in the course to me. I'm just going to try going far. It's right down the path over there. Can't see what I can do. Okay, I was not trying to throw a hyzer, but it's fine. I'm gonna throw a forehand. Try to get it close enough. Best throw of the day, yes. This one's for par, I'm just gonna try getting close. So if I make this one, I'll be plus 5 going into hole number 6. Hole 6. 207, it's straight ahead. If you could just get a good one, then you'll be good for a par. Ready?
Go ahead.
I'll take that. I bet I can lay out for a par. Okay, this one's for birdie. Hole 7, 168, right there. I need to just try to throw a straight back here. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, this one's for birdie. Oh, wait. A little too far. But I can knock it in for a par. Help, help for a par here. That's what I can do. Have it in for plus 1. Okay, I'm plus 6 going to hole number 8. Hole 8, 220 feet. I'm gonna try to get a long forehand in there. Okay, ready?
Hold on, let me get in position.
So I'll take that. I would have wanted it a little higher though. Good enough. I'm thinking I'm gonna lay up here, but I'm gonna try to go for it.
Scoring update.
So I think I'm at a plus 7. I'm going to hole number 9. Hole number 9, 206. So I think I'm going to try to throw a forehand roller and get it close. do? Hole 10, 281 feet. So that's it straight over there. It'd be like almost impossible to hit a tree. So I'm just gonna try to throw it pretty far. Right. I think I can lay it pretty far there. Not as close as I want it to be, but okay. I'm gonna go for my first throw of the day.
Scoring update?
I think I'm at plus six.
Going into hole?
Number 11. Hole 11, 174 feet. I'm gonna just try to get straight for now. I'll take that, it was just like gliding.
Was that a forehand or is that a backhand?
Backhand. Plus 6, hole 12, 209 feet. It's gonna be a hard one because it's up on the side of the hill. I'm gonna try to get a good roller. I'll take it. I think I'm gonna go for it for my first bird of the day. Or not. Okay, so I went plus 7 on the day. I could do better, but yeah, I think I did kind of good.